Hey guys, this is Abhishek from appstudios.com and today we are going to tell you how you can actually install Facebook Home on your device including the official devices like Samsung Galaxy Note 2, Samsung Galaxy S3, HTC One, HTC First, HTC One X and One X Plus. Install Facebook Home on your device, and before that you need to actually update the Facebook application, as you can see over here. Also, you need to install the Facebook Messenger application, the latest version of it, from the Google Play Store. Google Play Store won't allow you to actually install Facebook Home because it is right now available in the Google Play Store only. And we face this error over here, as you can see. Let me just show you. So we have also took a screenshot of this, in which we tried to install Facebook Home and it says that this item is not available in your country. So there is a very simple fix to actually install it. You just need to download the APK for it. You can download it from this article. Here we have our website. We have actually written a guide on how you can actually install Facebook Home with non-US Google Play account, as well as you can run it on unsupported Android devices which are not even in the official list. So here we have the article. You can Google for this article with the keyword appstudios.com and you will be finding it easily. This is how the Facebook Home is actually working on this device. We have put some screenshots as well. Something which you will need before you can actually install Facebook Home and make it work is that you will need to first of all make sure that you update the Facebook application on the device which you have, and then you need to download the Facebook Home APK. We have given the link to the page from where you can actually download it, and once you have downloaded it, you will need to install it, and after installing it you will be able to run it. And if you actually install the APK on any other Android device which actually is not supported, then you will see this error that the device is not supported. Still, there is a way out to actually do this. You will need to make sure that your phone is rooted, and once your phone is rooted you will be able to alter some things in the properties file on your Android device, and then you will be able to run Facebook Home in that case. So here we have the Facebook application, and you just need to go into the settings over here. Under settings you need to scroll down, as you can see, and here you will find enable Facebook Home, and once you check this thing it will redirect you to the Google Play Store from where you can actually install Facebook Home. So if you are not able to download it, you can follow this article and download the APK and install it. And once you install it, you will see Facebook Home. As you can see, let me just show you. So you will see this icon of Facebook Home. You can either run it as an application, as you can see over here. So make sure you install Facebook Messenger and update the Facebook application before you actually install Facebook Home on your device. In order to actually go back over here. So here you can see we can go to the Messenger, we can go to the apps, and we can also go to the recent application which was launched on this device. So this is how the Facebook Home is actually working pretty fine without any problem, and we are running it as an application, not as a launcher, as you can see. So if you minimize, we can always select the TouchWiz Home. You can always select Facebook Home as a default launcher as well, as you can. And this is how we can revert back to the normal UI of the Samsung Galaxy Note 2. So we have done this thing on Samsung Galaxy Note 2. Similarly, you can do it on Samsung Galaxy S3 and S4 whenever it comes out. For those devices which are not under the official list, you will need to root the phone. And there is one more way which we are going to tell you now. So another way to actually make sure that the Facebook Home and other application runs on your device, you can go to this website which is called modaco.com, and this is the complete URL. You can Google it for it as well. And what this guy has actually done is that he has actually patched the version of Facebook main app, the Messenger app, as well as the Facebook Home app, and then you can download all these three apps from this website, as you can see over here. And once you download all these three applications, make sure that you uninstall the official Facebook app if you have it, as well as the Messenger app or the Home app, whatever it is, if it is there on your device from the Google Play Store. So you will need to make sure that you uninstall all those versions, and then you need to install the patch version, as you can see. Then you can install it and make it run on your unsupported Android device, and the Facebook Home will work on any device, any Android phone in this way.